Hi guys, this is Vincent. I have 5 free Photomatix presets that I'm giving away, and I'll explain how to install them. But first, if you want to download them right away, you can grab the download link in the description below. Okay, so I'm in Lightroom, the classic version of Adobe's Creative Cloud. I'm just going to go over some of the photos before I go into Photomatix. So right now we're looking at a standard exposure of a sunset in San Juan del Sur, Nicaragua. This is the underexposure, here's the overexposure, and this is the Photomatix HDR version of my preset for the sunset. By the way, you'll notice I'm shifting between the bracketed photos as well as the Photomatix images depending on the outdoor conditions I took the photographs and Photomatix's image alignment feature. So now continuing with the other photos, here are some train tracks in Toronto, Canada during fall or spring. I'll move through the photos a bit more quick now. This is Lake Parón in Peru. I don't need to give you the name of this. And here's another sunset, but this one's from Santiago, Chile. Let's get started with Photomatix now. I'm going to export the San Juan del Sur photos into Photomatix. I'll select the three bracketed photos using Shift-clicked, and then right-click, scroll to Export, and choose Photomatix Pro. So now, Photomatix's export settings will pop up now. I'll just leave it as is and click Export. Here we have the deghosting options. I'll leave it on automatic for simplicity. Move the slider to very mild and click OK. Now I have the HDR version, or I should say preview of the bracketed photos with the last used adjustment settings. I'll go ahead and close the histogram. The Photomatix presets are located in the right panel. I don't have any saved custom presets, so it shows empty. I'll click on built-in to show Photomatix's default presets, which can be handy. I'll select a few of them, and they apply some interesting effects. Now I'm going to apply the Sunset Nicaragua preset. I'll first show you the method of using the preset without actually saving it. At the bottom of the left panel is a preset list. I'll scroll and choose Load Preset. A window will pop up. I named these presets relative to the original images you saw in Lightroom. I'll choose the corresponding preset and click Open. And now we have our preset applied in Photomatix. Okay, now let's move to importing and saving the presets into Photomatix. I'll go to the presets panel on the right and choose My Presets. Then choose Import Presets from the dropdown. Just to let you know, the presets come in an archived file, so you'll have to unzip them from the folder you downloaded them to. Now I'll choose all the presets and click Open to import them. There you go. The free Photomatix presets are now imported and saved. I'll check them out. Some of them can be whack for this image. So this city sunset preset doesn't work well because of the temperature and color settings. And here's the preset dedicated to the sunset in San Juan del Sur, Nicaragua. Keep in mind you can adjust the preset in the left panel adjustments, especially the image color settings. Now I'll just click Next and Finish to apply the preset. Here you can make some final adjustments to the image before re-importing to Lightroom. So if you enjoyed this video, then smash the thumbs up button.